just and wise, was the patron goddess of Athens. In her outstretched hand sits an owl, symbolic of her wisdom and watchfulness. Her other hand originally held a spear, and she wears a helmet, for she's also a goddess of war. The strange creature crouched on her helmet is a sphinx. Like the owl, it represents knowledge. Athena was also the patron goddess of crafts and the domestic arts. The statuette seems to reflect this peaceful side of her character by portraying her as a gentle young woman. Modestly dressed in enveloping drapery, she stands in a calm, graceful pose, looking downwards. The statuette would have been placed in a sanctuary dedicated to the goddess. Although small, this Athena has the monumental presence of a large-scale statue, and scholars have often suggested that it may have been a copy of a famous Philosophy sculpture, which is now lost. Few examples of small-scale bronze sculpture of the classical period survive, so this exquisite statuette is extremely precious.
It's okay. You can stay there as long as you're quiet. Otherwise, my bird might fly off. What kind of bird is it? Can you tell? It's an owl. Ever heard the phrase, wise as an owl? Sitting there on my arm, it tells people that I'm wise and knowledgeable. It's one of my symbols, or things that represent me, like a school or team mascot you might have. One of my other symbols disappeared. See the way the fingers of my left hand are curled around? Once I held a spear. You may be wondering who I am. I'm Athena, one of the most important ancient Greek goddesses. I'm goddess of wisdom and war. That's why I'm often shown with an owl, helmet, and spear. My father is Zeus, mighty king of the gods. Uh-oh, that was him listening in. I was born fully grown, right out of his head, dressed in armor. Well, it was nice meeting you. Oh, the creature on my head. It's a sphinx, a mythical creature who symbolizes wisdom, like the owl. It sits around all day inventing riddles.
What do you call a zero wearing a belt?
Oh, here we go. I don't know. What do you call a zero wearing a belt?
An eight!
Told that one already. Can't you think up something new for a change? It's not even that funny.